poison to Jack came by that compass.
Not a lot known about Jack Sparrow, for he showed up in Tortuga with a mind to go after the treasure of the Isla de Muerta. That was before I met him, back when he was captain of the Black Pearl.
What? Failed to mention that.
Well, it makes things close to the vest now. A hard-learned lesson it was. See, 3 days out from the venture, the first mate comes to him and says everything's an equal share. That should mean the location of the treasure, too. No, Jack gives up the bearings. That night, there was a mutiny. They marooned Jack on an island and left him to die. But not before he'd gone mad with the heat.
So that's the reason for...